We now know a lot about color, but nothing yet about materials. Say we have a red ball. How do we make the GPU compute how the lights in the scene and the ball's material interact so that the ball looks real? When performing interactive rendering, the standard way to think about a material's appearance is as a few different components added together: emissive, ambient, diffuse, and specular. The idea of the emissive term is that it's for coloring glowing objects. For example, a light bulb has its own color, and other light sources don't really affect it. In reality, the emissive term is simply a way to add in some constant color, regardless of the lighting conditions. The second component, ambient, is a fudge factor, something added in so objects look better, especially in areas that are not directly lit. You'll see it in various systems controlled in various ways. When all is said and done, the ambient term helps compute a constant color value that is added to the fragment's final color. The emissive and ambient terms are kept separate as they fulfill different functions and often have different controls. For example, 3JS allows you to set an ambient light that affects all materials with an ambient term. Remember that we made a simplification with lights in a scene. We assume photons come only from lights and don't bounce around. In reality, photons would reflect from the floor to the bottom of the sphere to our eye. However, with our assumption, the lower part of the sphere doesn't get any light and so would look black. The ambient term gives us at least some color in these types of areas instead of being entirely black. The diffuse and specular components are computed based on the lights in the scene, while the emissive and ambient are essentially independent of these. The diffuse term can be thought of as a flat, matte finish, and specular can be thought of as the shininess of an object. In terms of computation, the specular term is also affected by the viewer's location, while the diffuse term is determined only by each light's location.